This is the moment a schoolboy in uniform is followed by a hooded thug and gets his belongings, including a mobile phone, taken from him. An appeal for more information has been launched. Police are working to identify the other individual after reports that a mobile phone was taken after threats were exchanged.